Sunday Florentine evening, two men in evening heads, telling tales of the underground and fishing for reds. Policemen on the doozies, thank God they don't speak, and say no Michelangelo, he'll be here next week.
Crystal heels, chaperoned by a brother. They raise a glass of amber wine, take pictures of each other. Of the policemen in the fountains, and the sickle and the hammer. And they hail at Uncle Romulus with his walking cane and camera.
She looked like someone's girlfriend. She looked like a dream. She looked as unlikely as the people.
Sit by me, girl, for I breathe the breath out of you. Hush your mouth and cover your eyes, for I tell you part of you. You bet to have you painted in the company of angels, only to find you flooding you with Chico Marx perverted angles.
She looked like someone's girlfriend. She looked like a dream. She looked as unlikely as the people.
Patron saint of television smiles down from the shelf. Romulus can criticize, but he can't bless himself. He has a tin of pea green paint and a big roll of black tape to vandalize these obscenities, then make his escape.
She walked up to the nice policeman and asked him for a match. He saw Romulus approaching and slipped off the safety catch. Then cut down her uncle, he was painting.